Rosi's fights. I met her a couple of months ago as well. She's very cool, she's very inspirational. And I wanted to come today because when you, like any seminar, you're going to learn something from it. And I'm glad to say I have learned. And it's the little details as well that I've picked up. And I always think the finer details, they're the ones that make all the difference as well.
I found out about it through Facebook. And the reason I've come is basically I've trained in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu for over 2 years. I've also trained in Thai boxing and boxing, dabbled in a bit of wrestling when there's been the odd seminar now and again. So I decided to sort of have a go at maybe trying to put them together.
Everything down to, she's a professional fighter, but even down to the cutting the weight and getting the weight spot on and training, she's professional, and that's what's quite nice about coming here and being taught. Who is professional, of course she does.
The techniques shown this morning and also the wrestling as well. And it was the opportunity to spar with people. So having, a club which is full of, guys, it was actually quite nice to spar with ladies and drill with ladies as well, because obviously our anatomy is different. I would say that if they're nervous about it, or they think that they're not able to do it because they haven't got enough experience, I would say this is probably one of the best things that they could do. I've built up a lot of confidence today. There's no way I ever thought that I could wrestle. I've only done a couple of seminars, and the rest of it is all jiu-jitsu background, and I stayed in for sort of 5-6 rounds, one after the other. And that, to me, has just made the whole journey worthwhile, having that opportunity, build up the confidence so that I am able, it's benchmarking yourself as well against other people, so it's been really good.